Okay, it's Sunday night in Glendale. Got our first train coming here. I don't know what it is yet, but it is coming. Norfolk Southern. That's got to be a first. There isn't a car sitting here on the upper side of the crossing. Oh, I'm shocked. Okay. Well, that's one. Let's hope we get a whole bunch more, so stick around. All right, we got us the first southbound of the night. We got a clear signal on track one here, so who knows, we might get a meet. I'm not gonna hold my breath though. But if it does happen, at least I'm on the right side of the tracks. He must have been sitting up in the holdout because he's just barely moving. I didn't even hear him call out anything. That'd be a good time for that northbound to show up. We get a meet. And moving this slow. These are loaded auto racks. Alrighty then, anybody knows what that means? Burndy burn. That's different. Don't think I've ever seen that car before. Yeah, that was interesting. Well, some colorful graffiti here. Looks like the spy versus spy guy in Mad Magazine right there. Sorta. Yeah, that's what I thought. This is that half auto rack, half mixed rate train. Well, there's an old boxcar. Chassis system. We don't see too many of those. And then we're back to auto racks. I thought this would be mixed freight all the way to the end. Must be telling this guy to drag his feet. I'm trying to get that one out of the yard coming north, I'm guessing. He is not in any hurry. Flat spot shaking the bolts out of the new car.
X detector, mile post 1-3.
Okay, the northbound's coming, so I'm going to move up here. So we are going to get that meat. Get the meat, and hopefully it's a mixed manifest. Okay, the train is going through now. Just hit the mile.
1-3 point.
Here we go.
Track main 1. No defects. Repeat. No defects. Total axles 3-3.
Oh, looky here. Illinois Terminal Heritage. Let's see if Timmy's riding on this grain train. Got us some meat. Alrighty. Stick around. Be more to come. Alright, we got us a northbound coming here. Over here with milepost 15 trains. There he is right there. Make sure you check his channel out. He's got some good stuff over there too. Got here. We got CSX. mixed manifest.
516. Detector out.
516 axles. Let's see, two locomotives. 126 cars. Beautiful day over here in Glendale today for early October. Got up to about 86 degrees here today. That's kind of warm for this time of year, but we'll take it. New cars in there, new trucks. All right, there we go. Let's hope they keep them coming. Thought we heard something on the radio. We got us a surprise southbound coming here. What do we got here? Oh, looks like we might have some UP power. Yep. Hanging out over here with Railfan Cedric and Railfan Steve right now. Over here enjoying the action. Gonna get a lot of wind off these guys. There it is. milepost 15 left, and he said, "You're going to get a train now since I'm leaving." And, well, Josh, you were right. So, hey, hopefully we get a couple more before it gets too dark. I guess we're going to have to wait and see. So stick around and cross your fingers.